Who are you?
Do not worry. I'm a friend. Don't you recognize me? I am Fiora, the great-granddaughter of the wizard Maron.
Fiora! Little Braveheart, you're a big girl now.
Yeah, and my troubles are big as well. You see, I did not know whom to turn to, so I have studied the records of my great-grandfather and found out how to call you.
And what about Maron himself? Did you do this in secret?
Maron was taken captive by a witch, Cassandra. Now she calls the shots in the Lost Lands, and those are her arachnoids snooping around and searching for undesirables.
Do you want me to help Maron to escape?
Not really. Before his disappearance, great-grandfather spent a lot of time in his secret laboratory. It is for sure somewhere in a local forest, though I've never been inside. I learned from him that he was working on some powerful weapon against Cassandra. We have to get there and find out.
Susan, escape from the town! Find a laboratory in the old cemetery in the forest!
No, hold on. I'll come up with something. To leave.
Just do not go back. They are looking for you there. We'll escape through the upper door.
Entrance to the underground is under one of the gravestones.
Hmm.
This is Maron's laboratory. We need to study everything here and find out what he was working on before Cassandra captivated him.
Save us, Mount Gore. She's awake. Cassandra got out of the crypt. Now she snoops around the lost lands, finds the strongest men and turns them into arachnoids. Others are being enslaved or killed. It's my fault. If I had obeyed her orders, nothing would have happened. There is still hope, even if times are hard. I am currently working on a device that will let me go back in time and fix everything. I call it Time Hexagon.
Time Hexagon? That's interesting.
So, I need to go almost 5 centuries ago, namely in the year 3088, from the creation of the Tarsuses on August 23rd, 20 minutes after midnight. The hexagon operates from ancestor ashes that can be found at any cemetery. Just the usual corpse ashes, taken not from an animal, but from a rational being. The time slip must be performed within the cemetery. This place has been chosen for a good reason. This is the very place where everything has happened. And in no case can you make a time slip while in the laboratory. In the past, the cemetery already existed, but the laboratory did not. You can easily get stuck in the ground and never get back.
It's good you warned.
I keep the hexagon in the workshop, just in case. Here is the password to open the door.
Incredible. Great-grandfather wanted to go back in time. I wonder what happened there.
I must find it out. I'll go back to the past instead of Marin.
Well, maybe you're right. Then I'll stay here and try to study all other materials.
I must find the time hexagon. Am I already in the past? It's not quite clear yet. The landscape is different, though. I need to figure it out.